every aspect of the game, it all went right for him.
And now let's catch up with Doris Burke, who's standing by on the sideline. Doris?
Kevin, thank you. Kobe, obviously a great win. You guys played formidable team defense out there.
We did. We did a good job controlling the pace. You know, they made some tough shots from the three-point line. But all in all, we can live with that. We can live with contested shots from the perimeter.
Thank you for the time, sir. Guys, back to you.
K Sports Postgame Show.
Hi again, everybody. This is Ernie Johnson, joined by Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Time now to present our Jordan player of the game, Freq. He had an outstanding third quarter. Whatever they needed in terms of energy and offense, he was the firepower that propelled them during the second half.
How about the show Freq was putting on tonight? It was a freak show. That's one of the smartest basketball players I've ever seen. Being able to use either hand and being as skilled as he is poses so many problems out there. But as modest as he is, he's not gonna gloat even though he's having a great performance. He's gonna just go right back out there, get to work for the next game.
Just a sensational performance on a lot of levels, Ernie. Too many levels to talk about.
And folks, that'll wrap it up for tonight.
Death is game.